We shall enlist the help of Master Sun Tzu to reclaim. Xiaoping, together, we can defeat Lu Bu.
Not bad, Liu Bei. Now allow me to show you what a member of the Sun family can do.
The enemy is planning to fight us from within the castle. Xiaoping has created a strategy to overcome them. I want each of our units to capture the surrounding garrisons. We will use them as a foothold to attack Xiaoping Castle.
Continue to fight. Here, this will make you feel
better. I'm going to move forward. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
The capturing of the garrisons is proceeding nicely. Now to prepare the catapults. Everything is proceeding as planned. Quickly capture the remaining garrisons.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Glory, that was amazing! I don't think I could even do that.
This appears to be as far as we go.
Defenses as well as its spirit. Continue the assault.
I shall teach you.
I owe a debt to Master Tao Qian. We must take back Xiaopi and Shu province from Lu Bu.
Shall we?
This belongs to me now. If you want it back, come and take it from me if you can.
How dare you set foot in our castle? Well, now that you're here, I shall introduce you to my ambush troops.
Not bad. Don't hold back for now.
Assault on Xiaopi Castle. Everybody, I need you to give it your all in this battle.
Move forward. You shall be defeated. We must overcome this trickery. Remain calm and proceed to eliminate the officer behind these attacks.
Xiaopi is essential for our quest to conquer the land. We will not let you take it without a fight.
People of Shu, please hold out for just a while longer. I vow to restore the peace you once knew.
What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Move forward.
Liu Bu, I am here to help you. I will defeat both Liu Bei and Sun Tzu for you.
What's that? Yuan Shu is here too. Perfect. I can defeat all of my enemies in one fell swoop.
Forward. You shall be defeated.
shall fail.
All right. We've driven off Lu Bu. You must be happy, Liu Bei.
Thank you, Master Sun Ce. Let us celebrate this victory together.